Okay, it's summertime. Let's talk about sunscreen. You need a lot of sunscreen. You need sunscreens that you like to use on your face, on your body, on your neck, on your chest, on the backs of your hands. Sunscreen that your other family members, people you love, like to use. Sunscreen that's easy to have in your purse, in your car. Sunscreen only works as well as you do applying it to your skin over and over and over again. This is what you need to know. The sun causes skin cancer. We know that. The sun also causes 90% of the signs of aging in our skin. So you want to wear sunscreen not only to prevent yourself from getting cancer, but also to slow the aging process. Sure, go out there, enjoy yourself, but when you're outside having a good time, wear a hat, wear sunglasses, and wear your sunscreen. I want you to know that there are so many good sunscreens out there. I hear all the time, oh, there's no good sunscreen. There are so many good sunscreens. You just have to do the homework to figure out which ones agree with you. And know that you need at least 5 types of sunscreens in your closet at any time, because what you need the sunscreen for will make it better or worse. You can't just have one product that's gonna work for everything. So I have a huge pile of sunscreens here. These are all ones that are SPF Lady approved. They all have 10% zinc. They're all gonna protect you from UVA as well as UVB if you do a good job applying them. The reason for my obsession with zinc is zinc works better than any other singular chemical. It protects you from both long and short wavelength sun, so both UVB as well as UVA. In addition to that, you can trust the fact that it is a chemical that your body knows and loves, unlike some of the other chemical sunscreens, which we have some concerns on. I'm not saying that they cause anything per se, but we know our body is absorbing them in higher levels than the FDA recommends, and there is concern that they can cause disruption in our hormonal pathways. Who knows if that actually happens, but my question to you is, why use a chemical sunscreen when you know zinc works better and is safer? So let's talk about body sunscreen. So I have a whole bunch that I like. Beauty Counter makes a wonderful body sunscreen that's actually pretty hydrating. It's got a high percentage of zinc, and it comes in both a cream form and a spray form. And the spray form is 14.5% zinc. The cream form is 19% zinc. I used this my entire trip when I was down in Tulum, and it was great, really protective, easy to use. My kids loved it. Supergoop, love Supergoop. They have a play spray that's 100% mineral. This is 12% zinc and 10% titanium. Wonderful, it goes on crazy white, but it rubs in really, really nice. Also water resistant, I'm a big fan. Replenix, this is another great sheer physical zinc-based sunscreen. This is 12% zinc, also easy to put on, also water resistant. Isdin really makes a fancy, great sunscreen that is wonderful for your face, neck, and chest, as well as your body. This one is 11% zinc. This one also has the added bonus of something called DNA repairsomes, which means it actually helps your body repair some of the sun damage you got previously, in addition to protecting you from additional sunscreen. Those are all products that I happily use on my body on a regular basis. So let's move to our face. So for me, I use a tinted sunscreen for my face, and I use a non-tinted sunscreen on my neck and chest. All the products I just use are great neck and chest products. For my face, I like to have a little bit more coverage. These now are all non-tinted face sunscreens that you could use on your neck and chest as well. So Elta MD has some sunscreens that have chemicals as well as zinc in them, but they've launched a number of new products that are only physical based. So this UV Replenish is 10% zinc. It's a great product. Neutrogena, it's a zinc based sunscreen. It's 21% zinc. It's a little white going on, but blends in super nicely. Supergoop, one of my favorites. This sheer mineral sunscreen rubs in really, really well and has 17% zinc. This is one of the ones I use on a regular basis. It's also my husband's favorite sunscreen. Vanicream. For people who really love Vanicream, it is a sensitive skin brand. It's 12% zinc. Wonderful, protective, a little bit white, but very affordable. La Roche-Posay, they have an Anthelios mineral-based sunscreen. This is 5% titanium and 10% zinc oxide. Another wonderful one that's available at most drugstores. Another one of my personal favorites is the Dermaquest Sheer Zinc, and this comes in plain white. It's also in tinted and in multiple different tints. Nude, sun-kissed. This is one I refer to as my princess sunscreen. So with people with really sensitive skin, people after procedures, this is often a product that is very well tolerated. So those are your non-tinted sunscreen options, although this one, the Dermaquest, comes in tinted options. Now, you also can use tinted sunscreen on your face that will work not only as your sunscreen, but also as your makeup. The Super Goop CC Cream has a lot of coverage. So this works really well for people who want to have sort of the protection of foundation. This plays well with foundation. It also does a lot of coverage by itself. The Erythritona Actinica, the one I showed you here, this one's white, this one is tinted. This one's a little bit dark for me, but looks great on people who have even a small amount of color and rubs in really, really nicely. Skintegrity also is a great tinted sunscreen that comes in multiple different shades. One of my favorite products that I absolutely love is the Ilia Super Serum. This comes in, I think, 20 different shades. It is 12% zinc oxide and just gives you a beautiful sort of uniforming of your skin without making it look like you have makeup on it, and gives you great sun protection. So that's just options for you, for your body, for your face, neck, and chest, for you to put on in the morning. I put sunscreen on my face, neck, and chest every day, rain or shine, morning, even in the dead of winter, because it's a habit, and the more you do it, and the more likely you are then to do it again, the less sun damage you are going to get. When I'm on the beach, when I'm going to be in the sun for an extended period of time, I'm really good about the reapplication process. I'm not that great about it in the dead of winter. But once the sun comes out in Washington, which it does actually happen, then I'm really good about reapplying my sunscreen if I'm going out to lunch, if I'm going to drive home and have sun coming through the windows. For the reapplication of sunscreen, I find powder sunscreen to be the easiest to use. And there are a number of great powder sunscreens out there. Color Science is a fantastic one. They've done a really good job of showing the efficacy of their product. Another great one is Brush On Block. One of my reasons for loving this product is some, unlike the other brushes, this one clicks on and off, so you know whether or not it's open, so it's much easier to use. I think people sometimes are confused that the powder isn't coming out. This helps make it easier. Izzin makes a Brush On Block, Super Goop makes a Brush On Block. There are a number of wonderful options out there. These are things you should have in your purse, in your car. They're easy to put on yourself. They're easy to put on loved ones. They're easy to put on your scalp. Other great ways to reapply your sunscreen are sticks. These are made by Skin Better. For me, the Skin Better products are too dark, so the ones that are non-tinted are better for me. This is a non-tinted stick. This is their non-tinted compact, which also makes it really easy to reapply your sunscreen during the day. There are also fun sunscreens now out there that have zinc in them, and just a few to talk about. Kingship. This is my kid's favorite sunscreen. It has a little bit of this fantastic shimmer in it while still being 22% zinc. Really easy to use. I love it. They love it. Super Goop has fun tinted sunscreen that is also has shimmer in the great eyeshadow, also with a high percentage of zinc in it. Tizo, this is a great company, makes wonderful body sunscreen. Also, it has a really good lip-based sunscreen. This one only has 5% zinc in it, but what's wonderful about lip products is they're really easy to reapply. So for body, I want them always to have at least 10% zinc, but for lip products, I'm okay with it only having 5% zinc, as long as you know you need to reapply it a little bit more often. And this is also a Super Goop mineral-based balm, another great option to use. So that was overwhelming. It was a whole bunch of products. I will have a blog up on my website. Go check it out. It will have links to all of these products. We will group them for body products, tinted products, untinted products. All of these are great options for you and your family. And if you need additional options, just DM me. I will give you more options. But the take-home point is you should use a zinc-based sunscreen every day. Why use a chemical sunscreen when you know zinc works better and is safer? So that's what I choose for myself and for my family. Thank you.